Retail and wholesale trade, artisanal mining, arts and craft. But what do we find? We still find foreigners in these sectors, which we have said reserved sectors. Foreigners still in the business of cooking sats, as I heard someone say. Government, in its wisdom, had said these are areas that we think we can reserve for our people. But what has been the biggest problem is that some of our local authorities who were giving licenses were not complying with this particular clause of the Act.